icy streams that took my breath away. Moving slowly through westward water over glacial plains in a walked off view. Walked off and owned me. Owned me. Oh my, I thought it was a dream. So it seemed.
Just concentrate on the driving.
It's not that bad of a road.
No.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Little wash.
You know, when I first bought my truck, I'd be worried about scraping your blood shit out of it.
It's already got scrapes.
That's got so many dings and scrapes and shit in it, and the axle's all bent.
What's Joe doing? Looking at him.
But just like I said, just slowly ease a tire into it. If it feels like it's dropping, then you kick it in reverse. So far, you're doing good.
It's dropping pretty good.
Well, just kind of slowly ease it.
Yeah, that's a drop.
No, slowly ease it. No, it's going to ramp up because it's just you're close to the embankment is all. See? See how it's starting to mellow? There you go. Aim up that way. Gravelly. I'm sorry, Joe, but don't spin the tires no more. I'm sorry. You got service?
No.
I think your hitch helped you. I'm sorry, Joe.
Why don't you need a 4x4? It's not a 4x4 truck.
I've noticed.
Know anyone who can come out here and get me.
I don't think your f***ing all four tires are spinning. So
it's hopping out. Get more weight in the back of the truck.
You got a jack?
No. I got I don't go 4x4, this ain't a 4x4 truck.
So let's assess the damage. I'm sorry, Joe.
I'm leaning this way. Or is that just me?
That's just you. Yeah. I'm sorry, Joe.
What?
Joe waits until I f***ing walk like a damn f***ing mile. I find a nice 2x6, a 20 footer, and then he decides to get his truck unstuck while I walked through two creeks, found a 2x4, and then was walking back, and then he decides to roll up with the truck unstuck. I should say dick to you.
No,
not yet.
Thank you though. I believe him.